Hello, friend. Welcome to Tuesday Tours. I'm Rochelle Gavalier, and today we're headed up to... Oh my God, it's him! Frank, hi!
Hey, I'd like to order large cheese pizza.
Oh my God, you're so funny. We are just shooting, and we are leaving the neighborhood now. We're headed up to Palm Beach for our Tuesday tour shoot.
Well, I can't wait. I'm just kidding. I'll have pizza and champagne ready for you guys. Going to be the best Tuesday tour any of your viewers have ever seen in the history of history.
I'm positive it's going to be. How can it not be? Frank McKinney, you guys, calling me on the phone. We're headed up there. So funny.
I just wanted to make sure that if you like red or you like a pink champagne, it'll be ready.
I'm going to let you guess. I'll see you shortly.
All right.
Bye, Frank. Right. Thank you.
Bye.
Oh my God, is that so funny? So, we're headed up to Palm Beach to see my good friend Frank McKinney's final masterpiece. This is an oceanfront mansion, absolutely gorgeous, and I am super excited to check out the views from the rooftop terrace. Rooftop terrace, oceanfront, oh my God. All right, let's get up to Palm Beach.
Hello, friend.
Welcome to Tuesday Tours.
Welcome to 3492 South Ocean. Rochelle, it's going to be the best Tuesday of your life.
Welcome to Tuesday Tours. Frank McKinney, everybody. Wide open, la la la. I read the stats. I saw some photos.
Stunning. Do you have your breath back?
No.
Get the oxygen.
I could use some oxygen.
Yeah, I mean, I'm telling you, not 30 years. I have yet. Yes, it's my final masterpiece.
Wow.
But Rochelle, I saved the best for last.
Or for our friends, right? The best for first, because this is.
There's nothing. I've done 35 houses on the ocean. Nothing even comes close.
Yes.
Nothing comes close to this. I've done bigger, I've done more expensive, but nothing with this view.
We have done Tuesday tours and other tours, and I've shown property for many years in Boca Raton, Highland Beach, all the way up and down Southeast Florida, all the way down to Golden Beach, and this, it's unprecedented. How high above sea level are we? You gotta
good
be 20
question.
Feet.
We are exactly 20 feet above sea level.
Check me out.
Built a new seawall that's 18 feet above sea level. But what we did when we built this room, I wanted to bring the marine life in.
I don't wanna be rude, but keep talking to me. I'm just gonna look over here.
So there's plenty of fish and jellyfish beneath the surface. We designed the world's only jelly sphere.
I remember you saying something about this, but I don't see any jellyfish.
So they do come from the ocean.
Okay.
But jellyfish need a break. They've been in here for a couple months.
Okay.
They wanted a two-week vacation. I sent them to Vegas.
Do jellyfish party?
They do. They're very opaque.
Yes.
So whatever they drink goes right through them.
Oh my
but
goodness.
For now, we've got some Nemo fish.
Oh my gosh, can I touch it?
Yeah, go ahead. Yep, that's the...
Wow. I feel like I have the world in my hands right now. And these are little Nemos.
It's almost like it's your crystal ball. What do you see?
What do I see? 2020, I see...
Tell me it's you earning a commission by selling it, and I would agree with you.
I'm in. That's I'm totally in. That is so gorgeous.
So once you do sell it, and you earn the commission, we're gonna grab one of these.
Oh my gosh, okay.
Wine room,
check.
20 bottle, wine room.
Okay.
Controlled, all glass. Separated two living spaces, right?
Yes.
Living room, from dining room.
Yes. All right, Frank, satisfy my curiosity. Am I right? Chambette Crystal.
2 for 2.
Bam, I'm so
you
good.
Got it. Wouldn't you like to? I mean, I am a chef. I build houses. I can cook you dinner.
Oh my God. Clear. You're speaking to my heart right now. You cook, I eat. Deal?
Looking out at that view.
Well, this week we can't replicate.
At its finest.
It's beautiful.
So let's. Done with dinner.
So, full disclosure, Frank, in addition to being a chandelier aficionado, I love to geek out on hardware. Anything to do with construction that's unusual or exciting, I'm all about it. So, can we talk about these doors?
I'm so glad.
These are not normal doors.
No, they're not. And I love talking about the pretty stuff. It's the guts of the house that make it really beautiful.
Yes.
These doors, when we put them in, we were the first to use 12-foot tall impact rated doors, but not just rated. They're rated to category 5 plus 21 miles an hour. These, you can sit in that chair and watch a category 5 come at 177 miles an hour. I've got 101 linear feet, floor to ceiling.
But like real floor to ceiling, not like the kind of like, oh, it's floor to ceiling, but there's like a massive header that's 3 feet high. No, this is true floor to ceiling, and they pocket back.
All the way back. So when I open these, that's 5 panels.
Wow.
Times 800 pounds per door.
800 pounds per door.
Times 5 equals?
800 times 5? 400?
1,000.
4,000?
4,000.
Decimal point. Dang. I mean, come on. Okay.
But I can put it with my pinky finger. If you weighed 100 pounds, you could open these.
Wow.
So after you
I can
outside,
still open them, and I weigh a little bit more than 100 pounds.
But so the hell with the windows and doors. Let's go for a swim.
Let's go outside, right?
50-foot long, disappearing edge, resort-style pool. You got your bathing suit.
What's this finish?
This is a custom. You'll see when we get upstairs.
Uh-huh.
I've got tile, glass tile that matches the Marsite.
I can see this. It looks like abalone over there, the tile on the facing wall.
Very diamond-esque
when
the sun hits.
That is gorgeous.
It. So let's go. Ready?
Let's do it.
One,
oh.
Two,
yeah.
Three.
No way, Jose! Can you imagine? And the ocean breeze is just knocking me out.
Ready to go back in?
Totally.
All right.
But wait. Are these your returns?
I'm glad that yes, return air, ding, number 4. These take all the hot air.
Yes.
There's 101 linear feet of glass, so the heat gain is intense in a house
like this. The sunrise, boom.
Sucks it in, cools it off, drops it into the house, 70 degrees.
That is everything. Okay, my fellow geeks, hit me up in the comments. We're gonna talk all about these linear diffusers and the air returns. I could HVAC, it's very exciting for me.
You don't even care about the kitchen. I mean, if you care about
the well, I suddenly care about the kitchen.
Finished dinner, finished doing the dishes, sat in the oceanfront family room, went for a swim in the pool, you got all your hair all wet, did your makeup real quick.
Yes.
Now what?
Take me to your master.
Master?
Bedroom, the master suite. I want to see the master suite. Of course, we all want to see the master suite.
Stairs or elevator?
I'm a stairs girl.
You're pretty fit, so you probably, but before we do the stairs, can I show you the elevator?
The elevator? Okay. Well, I mean, it's just an elevator, right?
No. July.
Oh my
20th,
God.
1969.
Is that you?
July 20th, 1969, we landed on the moon for the first time.
Yes.
Apollo 11 landed on the moon for the first time.
Well, it was before my time, but.
Almost before mine. What I did is I got a look inside of Apollo 11, exactly as it was in 1969 when it landed on the moon.
And that's the inspiration for this elevator.
Not just the inspiration, identical. Levers, switches, controls, monitor, spacesuit. And you've got the astronaut. Now I had the artist create a black hole tearing through the bottom of the lunar module.
It. All right, hold up. Who's the angel?
That's my wife. If I'm going to be the astronaut,
that's so sweet.
I got to paint her as her own galaxy.
Of course. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
So cool elevator, right?
Very cool. All right, I'm still into the stairs, but very cool elevator.
So the stairs, steel, a single spine, steel staircase.
Okay.
Which is code for very expensive. Look at these. These are going to match the jellyfish that are on vacation.
Hi, jellyfish.
Don't care.
I won't.
You're going to get stung.
Oh, no. Don't want to get stung.
You wanted to see my master?
Yes.
This way.
Oh, holy mother of pearl, Batman.
There you go. Day
that sea foam is so gorgeous.
You mother pearl. Mother pearl.
Literally mother,
mother
pearl.
Of pearl?
Mother Isn't it like glitter to look like mother
no, no,
of pearl?
No, that's mother pearl. Flex of mother of pearl.
What?
Leading into the master sleeping chambers.
Is that beautiful? Okay. Great little office off the master. I'm going to check that out later.
You're not going to work once you get in here. Look. Huh? But you're feeling it again, aren't you? Want you to be my
vice. Wow. Ooh, super comfy, too. Is it furnished?
$14 million view, fully furnished.
Wow, okay.
Custom-made furniture.
Oh, my God. More doors! More of my favorite doors. Oh, and this is the pocket you promised me.
Into the wall, yep.
All the way into the wall.
Just look at that. Look at my oceanfront houses, Rochelle. Never have I ever been able to create and take advantage of something like this.
This is bananas. This is other world, other level stuff, Frank. Wow. Holy crow.
Right, let's go take a look
at
the master
minute.
Master
bath. I can see it. How did I miss this on the way in? Oh, because it goes this way. Holy mother of pearl.
You feel better, Rochelle?
So much better.
You got color back in your face.
Thank you. I do. Ooh, white tassos. Yum.
And the most expensive room in all of 3492 South Ocean is the master bathroom.
Kel Surprise.
$2,300 I spent per square foot in here in the... where the magic happens, right?
This is the magic room.
You've got color back in your face.
I do.
It's the color that I would imagine would be your favorite.
Is that?
Pink. So I got that for you.
Could be. Pink palm.
Now, countertops.
Yeah, they're gorgeous.
Let's have those match the color of your rosy
The cheeks. Ocean is nice. Oh, wow. It's absolutely pink.
So after this entire day,
yes,
we took a swim.
Yes,
I made you the filet mignon.
I did your dishes.
You did the dishes, fed the dog, and then
took a ride to space.
It's time for you to take a shower.
I don't think that's happening in this tour. I appreciate the invitation. I'm so thirsty.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Speaking of sexy time. You wondered what to do?
Yes. Okay.
This button right here.
Okay.
Boom.
Oh, I feel sexy
there you
already.
Go.
The office off the master is completely genius, Frank. Every buyer of this caliber needs a place to work. They specifically ask for it. And this configuration and the view.
Yeah, and that's actually my computer because I moved out of my treehouse, which is where I work from. To work from here.
Well, I mean, somebody has to pay for this.
Yeah,
some work is getting done somewhere, right?
Let's push this one time and sell about 4,000 shares of Apple, bink, and you've just paid for the house.
Oh, it's that easy?
Yeah, that easy.
Oh, man, I knew there was a catch.
All right, so let's go upstairs.
Let's do it.
One more room.
What's upstairs?
Friends.
Surprise! I'm gonna get a surprise. What? That is bananas.
No, Rochelle, those are actually roses. And
well,
yeah,
there is that.
You got almost everything right. Took the roses off the chair, had the artist paint them on the wall. I'm not a fan of hell. These are the roses being burned, flames of heaven.
Wow. You know what Paris Hilton would say? That's hot. Oh, rooftop terrace, rooftop terrace!
Don't faint again.
No way, not fainting. Rooftop terrace!
44 feet above sea level, rooftop lounge. Not just a terrace.
For sure. I mean, a terrace is like a balcony,
barbecue,
strip, whatever.
Bar, refrigerator, ice maker, and sit down.
Ooh, beverages!
Way to finish the day. Sun's setting.
Thank you.
That's familiar to you. Mm. One for me, though I don't drink.
The house is off the charts, so gorgeous. Thank you so much for showing it to us and, of course, for letting my friends come along. Right, guys? Don't forget, it is actually for sale, and I would love to show it to you. So call me.
I'd like to pay her the $417,000 commission.
Yes, please.
Yes.
But on a serious note, like, I've seen a lot of homes over the last 20 or so years, and this has to be the most amazing oceanfront view. I mean, the level above sea, the whole thing is just off the charts.
Most beautiful house I've ever built. Thank you for saying that. Thank you for noticing.
There's nothing like it on the Pacific Ocean.
think sexy time got to her, you're cut off.
Pacific Ocean?
Atlantic Ocean. I mean, champagne wishes and caviar dreams. Thank you for joining us for this week's Tuesday Tours with my great friend, Frank McKenney. You're such a good sport. Bye. See you next time. Thanks so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. Right over here, there's a button that says subscribe. Pretty self-explanatory. Hit that button, subscribe, and just next door, there's a bell. Click that as well, and you will be notified each and every time I upload a new video. We have the series Tuesday Tours. We have Boca 360, and all sorts of market reports and other useful information for you about the Boca Raton luxury real estate market. If you have a few minutes, I hope you'll stick around and check out a couple more of my videos. After all, I made them for you. Right here, it's a Tuesday Tours episode, and just here, a market report. I'm Rochelle Cavalier, bringing you the very best of Boca Raton luxury real estate. Hope to see you soon.